Hey guys, so I'm going to go over the chorus for the mermaids, yes? So, we start with, it's after, oh wait, oh dear, good grief, it's clear. Yes, we're going to take a step touch to the right as we sway our arms to the right. One, two, to the left, three, four. Now we're going to do a pas de bourrée with the feet and a circle with the arms. One, two, three, four. Yes, they end because you're going to start to open to the left. Hands pointed to the left, right at hip level. Step out, step together. We're going to switch it to the right with two quick steps. Step together, step together. You're going to go pounding hearts, ringing bells, palms facing the ceiling, right foot, leg bevels. Come down to look. Look. Right arm on that head, left arm on the hip. Look. I think she's even wearing. Breathe. Step, dig, step, dig. You're going to do two chugs. Down, chug, down, chug, jazz square. Five, six, seven, facing right. Down, chug, down, chug. Step passe bell arm. Step touch. Bring the arms out. Down, crisscross, unwind, arms up. And this is where you'll move into the verse, which is the other video. Yes, a little faster. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hey, Flounder!
Here it is with music.